Alright, so we are back. It is now daylight. We're still crouching. And, time to head back and, see if we can get our stuff, if we have stuff to get. And if not, we just do it all over again. That's all. But while we're here, nothing. Alright, let's just go. Oh, I like when I see tents like this. Even though this one probably is empty. Yeah, it's empty. We just need to be careful. Because we know there's people around, so. And we got this little old freshy pistol, so we got to, yeah. Figure some things out. Already dropped a ton of stuff, so we know there's somebody around, and we gotta be careful because they're strapped and they loaded. Put everything we had. Looky, here's a cookie. Probably not smart, but guess what? We gotta do what we gotta do. Alright, so, got a clip. Alright. Of course we didn't. Of course we got some company with us. Let's see. We didn't want the motorcycle helmet, but it is what it is. Anything here that we can take? Nope. Ooh, fuel vest. Let's go. Before we get all crazy with it, let's see. Very interesting. Okay. I likes. Move this stuff down. 50 shots. This looks a little noisy, though, so let's, what's number 3 bringing? 100 rounds. But that's going to be a messy 100 rounds. Is it only full auto? Okay. This is semi, so we can be a little less noisy with this. Let's come back in here, see what we got. The flat caps. What's this? Take the pouch. Take the holster. Get the flat cap. Oh my word. Let's get it. Alright, so we got good. That's why I like going to airfields, military bases when you first get back into games and, you know, kind of come up really quick. Do we go everywhere we need to go? Alright, let's start moving back towards where we died at earlier. based on what we just did, not too concerned with my old loot. We did just kind of come up on a bunch of goodies. I'm just more concerned running into people. Ooh, got a bottle. Got a bottle. Take a knife, sheet. Okay. Definitely take that. We got company here. Maybe we should listen out. Remember, we're freshy. We just came in. We've already been killed once. We have no team. We have no squad. And that was kind of close, so we gotta just wait and see. We are doing bad, but we got a kill. And we're dead. Hey, we tried. We tried. But we got shot up something serious. But it's kind of popping in Belota. Why not? Let's go back. All right, so how far away are we from where we were? 748. I mean, that P-code is 60, but we're not gonna wear that. Before we head back, let's not just like run up into the mix. Let's see if we can catch some loot. Cause this freshie pistol's trash, so we're not knocking any heads off with this at all. Ew. Behold. Take it. Cut this stuff up. Make some rags. Let's actually craft some rags now. Really? Already? This is what happens when you join a server that's busy. I have to say, I'm always a fan of being on service where you spawn with weapons that actually got something in them. But this one has nothing in it, so we're stuck with a freshy pistol and a knife. We know it came from like east, maybe southeast. But at the same time, we have nothing, so we really have nothing to lose. I do also like, you're not getting one-tapped like that. You got a fighting chance. Oh well, nothing ventured, nothing gained, right? Oh, right, we can't do anything with that because we have no space. Why is it? Here we go. Alright. There we go. Shoot me all over it. Worst case scenario, we will craft a lot of rags. Because we're probably going to be needing a whole lot of rags in this situation. What are all these people we coming across? So we already jumped in and we've run into three people thus far. We caught somebody slipping and we did not finish the task the way we should. That was one. And then we got caught slipping. That was number two. Let's just say PvP is not a game on this server, so that's a good thing. Do we want to put on the pea coat, or we gonna put the pea coat on? Pea coat is 60. We look like a hobo, but I mean, we look like a hobo with a whole lot of storage space, so I take it. Oh, we still got these rags in here. I'm tripping. Now, let's see. Oh, yes, sir. More rags. So we actually gave ourselves more room because we put on a bigger coat than this hoodie, more storage space, and then we cut it up so we don't have to carry. It's not going to take up as much space. Okay, maybe it is because it's a bunch of rags, but whatever. Either way, I'm cool. Hope we didn't do all that just to get shot in like 2 minutes. Earlier, so nothing, probably nothing respawning here too quick. At any rate, yeah, looks dead in here, so let's go. Keep moving, keep moving. Anything, anything? Nope, nope, nope. It does have my death position, but I got like 15 death positions, so I'm playing the game for like 10 minutes. And another one. But I think that's going to be it for today. Just testing it out. I think I like this server because I've been on this server probably like a half hour. And I run up on a bunch of people just in one part of the map in Belota. And I like it. So, yeah. Thank y'all for checking it out. This has been another episode of the Survival Series. The server is Skvad, S-K-V-A-D, however you pronounce it. The game is DayZ. And this was DJ Rock. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for rocking with me. And catch me next time. Peace out.